Why do you hate me so much?
I don't hate you. How can I hate you? I don't even know you.
Yeah, but you don't want me in your party?
Correct.
Why not?
Because you're annoying.
Question.
Jesus! Are you alright?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't know, it was just... Also, we don't need another party member. I'm our paladin, Will's our cleric, Dustin's our bard, Lucas is our ranger, and Elle's our mage.
Elle? Who's Elle?
Someone. No one.
Someone or no one?
She was in our party a long time ago. She moved away, okay?
See? Zoomer.
Mind-blowing.
Oh, come on, you know you're impressed.
But you should have seen the look on your faces. And you?
I get why Elle was your mage now.
What?
Lucas. He told me all about her.
Yeah, well, he shouldn't have. And just because you know the truth, it doesn't mean you're in our party. You do know that, right?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, is Mike a good kisser?
Isn't this a nice surprise?
What are you doing here?
Shopping.
This is her new style. What do you think?
What's wrong with you? You know she's not allowed to be here.
What is she, your little pet?
Yeah. Am I your pet?
What? No!
And why do you treat me like garbage?
What?
You said Nana was sick.
She is. She is.
She is sick.
Yes.
She's sick. She's sick. She's super sick.
That's why we're here, actually.
Yeah, we're shopping. Not for us, but for her, for Nana.
For Nana!
Also, we're here to...
Oh, and give these to Mike, Elle, and Will. If you can ever get a hold of them again.
And I mean, you know, Max and Lucas and Dustin, they're great. They're great, it's just, it's hard.
They can't help you, Max.
Max, get away from the door.
What?
Get away from the door! What are they still doing in there?
They're conspiring against me.
That's what you're concerned about right now?
It's not my main concern, it's just a sub-concern.
I thought it was already over.
It's not over, okay? We're just taking a break. Conspiring, I told you. They're conspiring.
Please, I'm back to you.